Hello and welcome to this video where we'll be demonstrating how to install and remove the OtterBox Defender on the iPhone 11 Pro Max. OtterBox are highly regarded for their trustworthy protective cases, and with the rising cost of modern smartphones, the OtterBox Defender is worth considering if you spend a lot of time outdoors or you're often prone to dropping your phone. Today we'll show you how easy it is to put this case on and to take it off with a series of easy to follow visual instructions. Taking the case out of the box, you'll find it ready assembled, so you'll need to take it apart before you begin. The Defender comes in three sections, the flexible rubbery outer shell and the two-part interlocking inner frame. Taking off the outer shell requires peeling away the edges to get to the frame underneath. There's a seam that runs along the entire edge of the screen. Using your fingernail or a thin object, pry the outer layer off, starting at the bottom and working your way up to the top. If you can't find a tool suitable for this, then you can lift out the rubber cap that covers the lightning port and use it to pull out the outer shell until it separates from the inner casing. Now you've removed the outer layer, you need to separate the two halves of the inner shell. Along the edges, you'll find a series of clips and notches holding the two together. Starting with the side, unclip the latches and begin prying each catch apart, working your way around the edges until the top layer comes away. You'll know how many catches there are from the indication arrows embedded on the back. This entire process that we've just gone through is the same for removing the case from the phone, so simply follow these steps when it comes to a time when you need to take the case off. Lay your iPhone 11 Pro Max into the base and place the top section over the top of the phone. Be sure you place the phone the right way up by matching the case's cutouts with the lightning port on the bottom of the phone. Press down gently on top of the frame to push the clips back into place. Work your way around the edges, pushing down each clip to check that it's secure. Now take the rubber outer layer and place the phone inside end first. To finish the installation, simply push the edges back into place by pushing up from the back before pressing it in from the sides. Now your iPhone 11 Pro Max is fully protected from whatever life throws at it. Although the case is quite thick, it's worth the additional weight for giving you the peace of mind. This case is great for covering your phone at work on a construction site, out on a hike or a bike ride, or even just for the over-precautious everyday phone user. As you can see from this video, the OtterBox Defender is one of the top protective phone cases on the market and still remains the number one choice for keeping your phone in top condition over its lifetime. So that's it for our step-by-step OtterBox Defender installation guide for the iPhone 11 Pro Max. If you're on the lookout for more how-to demonstrations or quality smartphone accessory reviews, then don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more daily content. Thanks for watching.